seven exoplanets closest to Earth. On October 6, 1995, the first exoplanet in history was discovered. This was named 51 Pegasi b. Since then, we have found thousands of planets in other solar systems around the universe. But what are the exoplanets closest to Earth, and how far away are they? We'll find out in this video. Number 7. TRAPPIST-1, 39.13 light-years. Located at 39.13 light-years from Earth, TRAPPIST-1 is an ultra-cold dwarf star or spectral type M8V in the constellation Aquarius. In September 2015, a team of astronomers from Belgium, led by Michael Guillon from the Institute of Astrophysics and Geophysics at the University of Liège in Belgium, used the TRAPPIST telescope, whose acronym stands for Small Telescope for Planets and Planetesimals in Transit, which is located at the observatory of La Silla in the Atacama Desert, Chile, to observe the star TRAPPIST-1 and look for possible planets that orbit it. In May 2016, Michael Guillon's team published one of the most important findings. Using the observation technique classified as photometric transit, they discovered three Earth-sized planets orbiting the star. And on February 22, 2017, astronomers announced the discovery of four additional exoplanets around TRAPPIST-1. The result is that this star has seven Earth-sized planets orbiting around it. Three orbits within what astronomers call the habitable zone, an area where temperature conditions allow planets to have water in a liquid state. Although planets are similar in size to Earth, exoplanets are incredibly close to their star. The seven planets of TRAPPIST-1 orbit much closer to their star than Mercury orbits the Sun. Plus, all the planets are very close to each other. As an example, the distance between the orbits of TRAPPIST-1b and TRAPPIST-1c is only 1.6 times the distance between Earth and the Moon. Because they are so close, the planets would appear prominent in the skies of their neighbors, and in some cases several times larger than what the Moon appears from Earth. A year on the nearest planet lasts only 1.5 Earth days, while the year of the seventh planet is equivalent to 18.8 of our days. Number 6. YZ Ceti B, C, D, 12 light-years. YZ Ceti is a red dwarf star in the constellation Cetus, located 12 light-years away. On August 10, 2017, three planets around YZ Ceti and a possible fourth sub-Earth planet candidate were discovered, which still needs confirmation. Unfortunately, the three confirmed planets orbit too close to their star to be within the habitable zone, so the surface temperatures of YZ Ceti's three exoplanets are estimated to range between 347 degrees Kelvin and 491 degrees Kelvin. The probability of liquid water existing on any three exoplanets is zero. Number 5. Tau Ceti, GHEF, 11.9 light-years. Tau Ceti is a sun-like but smaller star located in the constellation Cetus, just under 12 light-years away from the solar system. On December 19, 2012, when the possible existence of a planetary system of five planets orbiting this star was announced, four were confirmed. The four planets confirmed in Tau Ceti are more significant than Earth. There could be four more planets, among which one could have a mass more significant than that of Jupiter. In 2004, a team of British astronomers led by Jane Greaves discovered that Tau Ceti has more than 10 times the amount of metallic material orbiting our Sun. Measuring the disk of cold dust around the star produced by the collision between these tiny bodies. This finding calls into question the possibility of finding life in the system, since the existence of a debris disk, any planet orbiting in this system has a much higher probability than Earth of suffering collisions with asteroids that could decimate any trace of life. But despite this problem for planetary habitability, the similarities with our Sun and its stability have aroused widespread interest in the scientific community, keeping the star on the list of SETI targets. SETI stands for Search for Extraterrestrial Intelligence, which are projects aimed at searching for extraterrestrial life. Two of the four exoplanets confirmed to date, Tau Ceti E and Tau Ceti F, seem to be within the habitable zone of Tau Ceti, which is one more reason to study this star system in detail in search of some trace of intelligent life. Number 4. Ross 128b, 11 light-years. Ross 128b is a confirmed Earth-sized exoplanet, probably rocky, orbiting within the inner habitable zone of the star Ross 128, a red dwarf located 11 light years from our solar system. This exoplanet is considered one of the best candidates for habitability, as it is only 35% more massive than Earth, receives only 38% more sunlight, and is expected to be at a suitable temperature for liquid water to exist on the surface. There's also a high probability that it has an atmosphere. It has not yet been confirmed if the planet has an atmosphere like Earth, since it does not transit its host star. This makes atmospheric characterization very difficult until larger telescopes such as the European Extremely Large Telescope or the James Webb Space Telescope come online. Ross 128b is considered one of the most Earth-like worlds ever found in terms of temperatures, size, and the star it orbits, which has a quiet solar activity just like the Sun. This exoplanet has a mass very similar to Earth's, only about 35% more massive, and is likely to have a radius 10 times larger, so gravity on the planet would be only slightly higher than Earth. In addition, Ross 128b orbits the star Ross 128, which has a stable stellar activity. This is important since red dwarfs such as Proxima Centauri or TRAPPIST-1 are prone to eject intense eruptions of potentially deadly electromagnetic radiation. Billions of years of exposure to these eruptions can strip a planet of its atmosphere and render it sterile, with potentially dangerous amounts of radiation. Although the star Ross 128 is known to produce such flares, these are much less common and less powerful than those of the stars mentioned above. This reduces the odds of atmospheric erosion, if Ross 128b has one, and would increase the odds of its retention over geological timescales. Number 3. Epsilon Eridani b, 10 light years. It is an extrasolar planet approximately 10 light years from Earth, orbiting the star Ran, located in the constellation Eridanus. This was the closest known exoplanet to Earth until October 16, 2012, when ESO, which stands for the European Southern Observatory, announced the discovery of Alpha Centauri BB. Its mass is estimated to be 1.5 times the mass of Jupiter, and the inclination of the orbit is 30 degrees in our line of sight. This orbital inclination is parallel to the dust observed in the ring around the star. Number 2. Barnard B star, 5.9 light years. It is the second closest known exoplanet to Earth. The data obtained indicate that the planet could be a super-Earth, a planet with a mass of at least 3.2 times that of Earth. It orbits Barnard's star in about 233 days. The star that hosts the planet is a red dwarf, a cold, low-mass star that illuminates this newly discovered world very faintly. The light from Barnard's star provides its planet with only 2% of the energy that Earth receives from the Sun. Despite being relatively close to its star, at a distance of only 0.4 times that separating the Sun from Earth, the exoplanet lies near the snow line. Volatile compounds such as water can condense into solid ice in this region. This icy, shadowy world can have a temperature of minus 170 degrees Celsius, making it inhospitable to life as we know it. In 2021, new studies were published that cast doubt on the existence of the planet Barnard B, but there are still no clear conclusions. Number 1. Proxima Centauri B, 4.5 light years. Proxima Centauri is a rocky exoplanet very similar to Earth, with 1.17 Earth masses. It's located in the star system of Alpha Centauri, making it the closest extrasolar planet to our solar system, and has all the conditions to host life. Proxima Centauri b orbits the Alpha Centauri star system. This star system contains three stars. 1. Alpha Centauri A is a yellow star very similar to the Sun. 2. Alpha Centauri B is an orange dwarf star. 3. Alpha Centauri C, a red dwarf with a luminosity so low that it is indistinguishable even with a basic telescope. On October 16, 2012, the European Southern Observatory officially published the observations that demonstrated the existence of an extrasolar planet in orbit around the star Alpha Centauri B. This planet was named Proxima Centauri BB, and according to the analyses, it is within the habitable zone. This exoplanet orbits its star in just 11.2 days, in contrast to Earth's orbit around our Sun for a year. For Proxima BB, the years last only 11.2 days. Proxima Centauri B is much closer to its star than the Earth is to the Sun, but is it as close to its star as it can be within the habitable zone? This is because the orbiting star Proxima Centauri B is a red dwarf, that is, a much smaller, cooler, and less luminous star than our Sun, which is why Proxima BB receives approximately the same amount of solar energy from its star as the Earth receives from our Sun. In addition to this, data recorded by the European Southern Observatory, ESO, indicate that Proxima BB is a rocky planet slightly larger than Earth. In short, a planet quite similar to Earth, so much so that it could even host living beings. BB is a place of great interest for the entire scientific community, especially for astronomers who do not stop thinking about what awaits us on that planet so far away. Could it be like Earth? Will it have large oceans and forests with abundant life just like the ones we know? The most recent research seems to indicate that this is not the case. Recently, the ESO telescope has revealed that due to the distance at which Proxima BB orbits its star, it is likely to present tidal coupling. This phenomenon consists of a celestial body always giving the same face to the orbiting body. The simplest example of this is the Moon. Our natural satellite always gives the same face to the Earth because the time it takes to turn on its axis is the same time it takes to go around the Sun. So it is considered that the Moon has tidal coupling with the Earth. In the case of Proxima BB, it is likely that it also has a face always looking at its star. This means that on one side of the planet it is always day, and on the other side it is eternally at night. There are no sunrises, no sunsets. Suppose we add to this that the orbiting star emits eruptions of electromagnetic radiation that could barrier the atmosphere of any planet. In that case, the chances of life in Proxima BB are drastically reduced. There is no exoplanet where it is 100% certain that there is life like on Earth, or that presents conditions to house humans in the future. But at least we know where to start looking when we decide to leave our tiny blue home.